but we're rich.
Kaya, no, no, no.
You don't go down.
Let's pray a blessing. Let's pray a blessing over the water and this that we are doing, okay? Will you pray one more time with me?
Now I'll pray.
Father God, we thank you for this day, this celebration of new life. Lord, we thank you for this water. And we know that it's a common element. We ask you set it aside for this sacred use. So this is a meaningful day of new life in each of these new believers. Lord, we thank you that you've drawn them by faith to you. And we dedicate them now in baptism to you as they make this public profession of faith before those who are here today. Amen.
Now make a walk out.
So what did he do? Nothing. You need to know your name. What is your name?
John.
You see that?
John. Sit there. Okay.
And do you believe in Jesus? All right. Get ready. Go ahead. John, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Pastor, you only have to do one time.
I'm going to have him sit.
Turn around.
Yes.
Sit.
And then go back.
I think you might find it better. Really?
Mom, okay. I love you.
Okay. Or at least kneeling.
So let's move up a little bit then, so she can sit.
Okay. Yeah.
And what is your name?
Come yet.
Right? And do you believe in Jesus? Yes, and come yet. Oh, sit down. Come yet. We baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You see that? That's what you do. Sit.
Okay. The waters of your baptism, you are a new creation in Christ. You belong to Jesus.
One by one. And what is your name?
Yaya Ali.
Okay, and do you believe in Jesus?
I
baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The waters of your baptism, you are a new creation in Christ. You belong to Jesus.
And what is your name? You believe in Jesus. And I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.